The camping options in Colorado are among the best in the entire country. The Centennial State has no shortage of places to pitch your tent, park your RV, or get far away from civilization with your high clearance 4x4 vehicle. In this video, I'll be sharing many of the highest rated, 5-star reviewed camping spots from the Campendium community. And you will not believe that these are all free. Colorado's diverse geography includes alpine mountains, high plains, massive sand dunes, and deep canyons. I've called Colorado home for 20 years, and I'm still discovering absolutely amazing new places to camp. I've also seen a whole lot of squalor, camper trash, discarded toilet paper, and just a sad amount of blatant disrespect for public land. So please don't be that person. Clean up after yourself. Stick to established trails and campsites and be aware of your impact on these natural places. One of Colorado's crown jewels is the Great Sand Dunes National Park. This highly rated camp spot is just minutes from the park entrance. It's sacred White Shell Mountain. Orgo the Bus reviewed it and said, "Barren and beautiful near Great Sand Dunes National Park." We stayed here for about 9 days in July of 2020. The main road leads up the mountain where it becomes OHV only, but there are several offshoots that give you a lot of private room. Our short schoolie had no problems. There are also a couple of larger RV areas directly on the main road for larger rigs or groups. We had amazing sunsets and great dark night skies. Another one of Colorado's famous national parks is Mesa Verde in the southwest corner of the state. Just outside of Mesa Verde, you'll find a highly acclaimed and free BLM camping spot on Country Road 34. Van Girl Gone's review said, "Perfect and peaceful. Originally, I was going to stay just for the night, but I like it here, and I stayed 3 nights. Location is perfect for Mesa Verde and mountain biking, and plenty of shops and services in the towns of Cortez or Mancos, both very close by." Ramble Around the World said, "This free camping spot is the perfect distance to Mesa Verde National Park, about 10 minutes outside the park's entrance. I seriously can't believe there's a free campground so close to this spectacular national park." Also, down the road in southern Colorado, not far from Durango, you'll find Madden Peak Road Dispersed Camping. This area has 45 reviews and an average rating of 4.6 stars. Beer Goddess reported, "This is a really neat area on the side of a mountain. There are lots of spots that are spacious and spread out." Camping Keith reported, "This is a fantastic place to stay while you're in the Durango area. The sites are mostly level with lots of space between you and your neighbors. Lots of shade if you choose, or great access to the sun for our solar." North of there, off the Million Dollar Highway, and deep into the San Juan Mountains is the Anvil Camping Area. This review by JS81 sums it up nicely. He said, "Amazing and quiet. Right along the creek, beautiful location with nice sights. I'm just staying forever." Mainland or Bust reported, "Ah, the great outdoors. The creek could be seen from our window and it was amazing. I highly recommend this peaceful campground. We would have stayed here the 14 days allowed if we had had the time." Another great free camping spot in the San Juan Mountains is near Pagosa Springs. It's the East Fork San Juan River Dispersed Camping Area. Pleasant Surprise left one of many 5-star reviews and said, "Beautiful dispersed camping on the river. This area is popular for good reason. Lots of good riverside sites for rigs of all sizes." AZN Adventurer said, "Local favorite spot. I live in Pagosa Springs and therefore camp here all the time. Plenty of camp spots for tent camping, car camping, trailers, etc. This road takes you up to Elwood's Pass, which was the original way into Pagosa Springs back in the day." If you find yourself exploring the interior of Colorado, at the base of Mount Antero is Forest Road 272, where Traveling Designer said, love this spot. There are mountains all around. Places to take the dogs for a hike and close to a waterfall hike and to the Colorado Trail. Bound to Discover reported, wide open, well-spaced, and easy access. You can stay a mile or so in on a smooth dirt road or get way off the grid, your choice. Close to Buena Vista and a lot of outdoor activities like whitewater rafting. Side note, this area is featured on our Campanium 360 channel, linked above, where you can take a virtual drive up the road and have a 360 degree 4K look for yourself. One peak to the south of there is a BLM spot in the shadow of Mount Shavano. The Shavano Wildlife Management Area has 33 reviews with an average of 4.3 stars. Roco reported, amazing views, big enough area to handle crowded camping seasons, room for both small and large rigs alike. Amazing sunrises, sunsets, and starry night skies. Further north along the Colorado River Headwaters Byway, Campanium reviewers love a little spot called the Williams Fork Reservoir. AH22 reported, awesome free spot, right by the lake and good roads. NL916 left a recent review that said, perfect getaway, secluded, gorgeous views, and endless places to explore. I would come here every weekend to camp if I was from around here. Best place we've stayed thus far on vacation. East of there, near Grand Lake, is a very popular free camping area at Stillwater Pass. I've been here a few times, and it's no wonder why this spot gets high marks. The breathtaking views, pine forests, OHV trails, and proximity to Rocky Mountain National Park make it irresistible. Dirt Roads and Sunsets recently reported, easy access with fantastic views, lots of awesome private areas. The road up was well maintained, and to us, seemed as if we could accommodate any size motorhome or camper. We would definitely stay here again. And finally, over on the western slope off of I-70 between Fruta and the Utah border is Rabbit Valley Camping Area. Cedar left one of many 5-star reviews reporting, nice boondocking location. This location convenient to Fruta, Colorado National Monument, and Grand Mesa area. Lou also put up 5 stars saying, great camping. This place is well maintained. Each site has a fire ring, gravel leveled road, and you can keep driving back for more sites. Easy in and out. All of these spots were just a small sample of what Colorado's public lands have to offer. There are just so many more incredible and free camping options to find on your own at campanium.com, where you can even sort by the highest rated and most reviewed free spots available. Thanks so much for tuning in. Until next time, stay safe, be respectful, and enjoy the journey.